Right to run. This is race 9 over the 7:31 on their way. A great line away. Speed Springvale. Bryn Early's going to hustle through and grab the front and get away by three early. Luna Jinx back last. Getting to second. Go You Girl around the outside. Parsec Bale probably four off the lead. And Bradley Bale back toward the tail. Luna Jinx throw further three lengths away. So they race out of the straight. Springvale Bryn out by four to Go You Girl. Three away. Bradley Bale. Parsec Bale. Three away came Luna Jinx back at the end. Back where they started. Springvale Bryn about a length. Go You Girl is second running on. Five or six away. Bradley Bale, Parsec Bale, and then Luna Jinx, but Springvale Bryn still out by a length. Go You Girl sticks on. A couple away, Parsec Bale, but Springvale Bryn straight and clear of Go You Girl, and Springvale Bryn all the way. Springvale Bryn beats Go You Girl. Third, Parsec Bale, then Luna Jinx and Bradley Bale, and the time here is around 43:40. The run is 43:43. Numbers here, 1, 4, 8, and fourth home, we stand by for is number two. Springvale Bryn, Gavin Harris, owner trainer. A Brindle Bitch, December 2013, Oaks Road, Little Looper. Number one, the winner, Springvale Bryn. Second, going to four, Go You Girl, Sharon Gray. A Black Bitch, January 2014, Beckham Bale, Runaway Promises. And number eight, which is Parsec Bale, Wendy Madcott. A Black Dog, December 2012, Beckham Bale, Amanda Bale. Numbers are 1, 4, 8, 2 after race 9 at Angle Park.